Good afternoon, Pendale. What a year of competition it's been. Today we wrapped up Pendale's sixth annual year-long blue and white competition, and the results are as follows. This morning we started the day with the white team standing at 987 points and the blue team trailing with a total of 681 points. But that was before this week's worth of spirit points was tallied. While the white was the clear winner of spirit points for the week with 662 points, and the blue team again trailed with 531 points. So before we add today's events, let's get a grand total of where we stand. White team had 1,649 points, and blue team had 1,212 points. The total points for today's events are as follows. Blue earned 304 points today, and white earned 375 points today. The winner of this year's sixth annual Pendale Blue and White competition with a total of 2,024 points is the white team. The white team stopped the blue team from winning a fourth year in a row now. We now have 3 years won by white and 3 years won by blue. Who will break the tie next year? Thanks for watching today's special Blue and White Day broadcast. We will leave you with a slideshow from today's events. For the entire Blue and White Day committee, I'm Rebecca Wilson, and thanks for watching. Have a great weekend.
There's one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here.
What?
Win.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world.
You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions,
standing in the Hall of Fame.